Meet Dr. Frank Plummer, renowned HIV researcher and the former head of the National Microbiology Lab of Canada.
To illustrate how important the lab is in sort of the national and global response to these kind of threats, we've done three very innovative things that have come out of the lab, not by me, but by others. So the first innovation was to develop mobile laboratories, sort of lab in a suitcase, or lab in 12 suitcases, really, that can take the lab to the patient rather than take a specimen to a lab somewhere in the United States or Canada.